हेलो नमस्कार साथियों, मैं हरबीर सिंह स्वागत करता हूं आप सभी का आपके अपने स्टडी चैनल स्टडी 24 ऑफिशियल में। तो फ्रेंड्स, जैसा कि आप जानते हैं कि ऑनलाइन जो हमारा कंपटीशन होने वाला था, कॉन्टेस्ट होने वाला था, वो स्टार्ट हो चुका है। अब आपको इस वीडियो में तीन जो कैंडिडेट्स हैं उनको वोट करना है। तो वोट कैसे करना है, आपको अपनी स्क्रीन पे क्लिक करने के बाद बड़े आराम से वहां पे आपको एक कार्ड दिखेगा और उस कार्ड पे आपको क्लिक करना है। वहां पे पूरा ऑप्शन आ जाएगा कि कैसे कैसे आपको वोट करना है। तो अपने जो भी आपके फेवरेट कैंडिडेट हैं, जिसकी वीडियो आपको अच्छी लगती है, तो उनको आप जरूर सपोर्ट करें, वीडियो को शेयर भी करें ज्यादा से ज्यादा लोगों के पास, जिससे आपका ये कंपटीशन सक्सेसफुल हो जाए। तो इसके बाद वोटिंग के बारे में कि वोटिंग और कैसे करनी है आपको, तो सिंपल तरीके से मैंने एक वीडियो और बना रखी है, डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में उस वीडियो का मैं लिंक डाल दूंगा, तो आप वहां से भी वोट कर सकते हैं। तो फ्रेंड्स, इन कैंडिडेट्स को सपोर्ट करें। इसके बाद जो आने वाले और कैंडिडेट्स हैं जिनका अभी इसमें सिलेक्शन नहीं हुआ है, उनका सिलेक्शन आगे हो सकता है। तो आप ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा अभी जो भी मतलब चाहते हैं तो वीडियो भी सेंड कर सकते हैं अभी आप। तो फ्रेंड्स, ये मंडे तक वोटिंग होनी है, मंडे के बाद वोटिंग नहीं होगी, तो आप इन कैंडिडेट्स को ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा सपोर्ट करें। तो अभी आपके सामने कुछ ये कैंडिडेट्स हैं, इनको जरूर वोट करें। जय हिंद।
Hi guys, Monica this side, and guys, let's not waste our time in introduction and all that we can do later on also. And I just need your 2 minutes, guys. I hope these 2 minutes can actually change your mindset, right? Okay, so I would like to start with the line, my line, that it's not easy. Yeah, it's not easy to be successful. There are a million, the very first thing you need to know. There are a million people out there telling you that you can be wealthier, you can be successful by just working 6 hours a day, by just working 2 hours a day, 3 hours a day. You can get this much, you can get that much. Seriously, guys, you can actually find your life partner by just swiping left, right on your phone. No, man, that's bullshit. You know what? You want that dream life. You want your dream life. You want that big house. You want a life partner that can love you from all his heart. Yes, from all his heart, man. So all it takes a promise that I won't stop. Yes, that I won't stop. There is 5 years of toil, 5 years of fear, 5 years of uncertainty, 5 years of society telling you that you can't do. So you need to know the road to success is not easy. And it is not without sacrifice. It is not without sacrifice. So all you need to know is that you can't stop, man. If you stopped, things will automatically get stopped. Right. Okay. So you have 24 hours a day. Right. You have 24 hours a day. And these 24 hours to move one step closer to your dream. Yeah. One step closer to your dream. And that's all you have to do, a single step every day. People call it transformation, but I call it evolution, right? People adapt, people improve, and people grow. That's evolution, man, right? So when you keep that promise, when you make that promise to yourself, when you keep that promise to yourself, you won't notice it at first, in first week, in first month, but gradually, slowly and slowly, you will notice the changes and you will see yourself at the top of that mountain, whatever mountain you have decided. And this is all because of those 3 words that you can't stop, man. Yes, you can't stop. Thank you.
My name is Jitin Shikawa and welcome to our study channel, Study Official. So the topic that we're going to discuss about today is the AI technology. So here we are. Having heard this word, you must have a question in your mind that, what is AI? Alright. Basically, the term AI stands for artificial intelligence. And the first definition of AI was given by Jay McCartney in 1955 at Dartmouth Conference. But we are going to understand this in simple language, right? So here we have two words, artificial and intelligence. Now, intelligence is something by which we can think, can make decisions, can solve problems. And this is what makes it more special, because we have natural intelligence. But here, what we are talking about is artificial. And artificial is something which is created, which is made by someone or made by us humans. So, in simple language, AI is a kind of machine that can think, can solve problems, can make decisions, right? And if we talk about computer, this is not the case of computer. Because it performs only that functions which it has been programmed for, right? And this is what is called machine learning now. e-commerce platforms, etc. But a lot of people really get confused in between machine learning and AI, because they generally combine machine learning and artificial intelligence together. But these are not similar at all. AI is a broad area of computer science, but machine learning is a part of AI, right? A number of big companies like Google, Facebook, Microsoft, all are working on this technology, and it's been said that it is going to be the most demanding futures technology. And even this time we have started using this technology, you know how you'll be surprised by this. When you like a post on Facebook or at any place, when you like a post, you automatically start having suggestions for similar posts that you have on it. Or movie suggestions on YouTube or Netflix. At that period of time, you're actually interacting the weak AI or the narrow AI, which is the first part of artificial intelligence. And if I talk about the second part of AI, which is the strong AI, in which there will be robots developed in the future, which are going to change the future of mankind completely. It could be terrible, or it could be great, it's not clear. But many futurists predict that by the year of 2014, we will have robots as smarter as us humans. So it's a topic about the artificial intelligence. In short, if you have liked the topic and video of mine, please vote for me.
Good evening to all of you. My name is Asif Khan. Welcome to Study 24 Official. Today is my topic, self-confidence. Self-confidence is the way to progress, or we can state the initial step to progress. If in an event man has self-confidence, then he has won a large portion of fight. Those individuals who have self-confidence at school or there at working places or in day by day life, so they can achieve easily their destiny. So we should not feel like that I cannot do like that, because if I tell you about myself that physically I am handicapped, so I didn't feel like that I can't do that work, because I have self-confidence in my life and I am completely believe on myself. And today I am BSc chemistry student of final year, and my aim is to become a professor in a college. So in these days also I have worked for the 9 months, so I didn't feel like that. So my suggestion would be to all of you, please do not think that we are like that. If a person's body is not supporting to him, that doesn't mean that he cannot do. He must have self-confidence, then he can convert impossible things to possible. Self-confidence is the key to success in their life. And thanks a lot for that. If you like my video, please then vote me. Thank you so much.